We have got some serious work to do, my friend. Yo, Jackson, get out of the shower. You're using up all the water.
Too bad. You snooze, you lose.
Who's the loser now?
Okay, sister, it's old.
Oh, yeah? And so is this. And this is on. Oh, yeah.
Woo! Woo!
Goal, goal, goal.
Good, good, and. Not so good.
This is all your fault. How am I supposed to rinse and repeat?
Here's your rinse. Do you want to repeat?
Good news. I got the girls' bathroom working and the boys' bathroom should be done in about 3 weeks.
3 weeks? That's not good news.
It is for me. Now I can finally get that tummy tuck. And just in time for swimsuit season.
Chicks will be digging that.
Yes, they will.
3 weeks? What am I supposed to do about this?
Look, for a carnival, you're finally tall enough to ride the bumper cars.
Ring. Hello? It's the Bride of Frankenstein. She wants her hair back.
That's it. Heard about enough.
But it's her fault.
It's his fault.
It's both of your fault. That's the reason why, from now on, until the bathroom gets fixed, you're both going to be sharing malice.
Daddy, say what?
This is so unfair. She started it. You know what? We can get her a cat box. Put it out on the deck. Everybody wins.
Son, I want you to go sit on the couch. Think about what you're going to say next, and then don't say it.
But
think. Now go.